It's been 8 years since USF won the WCC Men's Golf Championship, and the Dons are just 18 holes away. San Francisco stayed in first place after the second round at the Reserve at Spanos Park in Stockton. On a day when a fifth of the field shot under par, junior Tim Whiting paced the Dons with a 3-under-67, putting him in fourth place overall.
We had a great last 2 weeks with the group. We all feel confident in our game. We're hitting a solid and we're good mentally, and I think we're just going to go out there and have fun tomorrow and just attack and pins and make birdies.
The biggest move of the day came from defending champion Pepperdine, who shot 10 under par to move into second place. Junior Josh McCarthy posted the low round of the day with a 6-under-66.
I think everyone was a little disappointed being towards the bottom, and we were out there working hard on the range last night, the whole team. I think everyone's pretty committed, and glad that it showed today. You know, it's a conference championship. You want to play well, and you got to find a way to get it done. So I was pleased with the day, for sure.
So USF sits at 11 under par with the Waves 2 strokes back. BYU is 3 under, and St. Mary's is at even par. LMU, Santa Clara, Pacific, Gonzaga, and San Diego round out the leaderboard.